Well, so the trends that have been observed so far with the COVID infection all across the different countries that have been afflicted by it are that the COVID-19 affects all the age populations with equal propensity. However, the chances of complications are more in the elderly population more than 65 years of age, or the complications are more in patients who have other associated comorbid conditions like diabetes, asthma, current tuberculosis of the lungs, or heart diseases.